right there. Marcus Stuyvesant, Providence partner, self-entitled and arrogant little worm. He might not look like much, but he's done more damage to the world than you could dream.
And as all
I remember to check his papers first. I don't need to waste my time with some new one. Expect the best.
I'll be sure to contact you as soon as he turns up. Papers better.
You better.
I soon built up a construction empire that was worthy of the great Al Ghazali magazine. So, I would like to thank my country, without whose friendship.
Strange.
Please, no!
You got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
Hello?
Yeah, I just want to remind you about the lockdown.
That's Carl Ingram, Providence partner and brass ball billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come. We got him, 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.